have something done สุดสัปดาห์นี้ต้องเอาคะแนนขนมวิดโอเนี่ยนะต้องเอาคะแนนหนึ่งบานสักสามปีเคลียร์มวยได้เกณฑ์ใหญ่ท้า have something done have something done ถ้าเคลียร์ have something done มีในโดยมาได้จังยืนต้องศึกษาต้องเอาคะแนน if you have something done means you get somebody else to do something for youจังกิทาบสันบันเนี่ยในยัยเคลียร์ทา have something done มีในทานเนี่ยเอาในนามมันเนี่ยเซนติสเฟื่อใบมุ้ยสำหรับเนี่ยโอเคคือยังอัดเฟื่อกลุ่นไอตีคือยังยกเอาใบมุ้ยเอาเนี่ยได้ตีเฟื่อเอายังเปลี่ยน have something done โอเค look at this example yeah I'm going to have my hair cut I'm going to have my hair cutI'm going to have my hair cut. ខ្ញុំនឹងទៅកាត់សក់និយាយប្រាប់ថាខ្ញុំនឹងទៅកាត់សក់តើយើងកាត់ខ្លួនឯងឬក៏ជាងកាត់ឲ្យអូខេច្បាស់ណាស់គឺជាងកាត់ឲ្យមិនមែនកាត់ខ្លួនឯងទេណាគឺយើងប្រាប់ថា I'm going to have my hair cut. អញ្ចឹងជាងជាអ្នកកាត់ឲ្យទេមានន័យថាយើងយកសក់យកទៅឲ្យជាងកាត់ឲ្យខ្ញុំនឹងទៅកាត់សក់អូខេមើលឧទាហរណ៍បន្ត I have my motor clean អូខេខ្ញុំយកម៉ូតូទៅលាងយើងអានេះគឺយើងអាចប្រើប្រែថាអញ្ចឹងខ្ញុំយកម៉ូតូទៅលាងអូខេ I have my motor clean មានន័យថា somebody else do something for you អ្នកណាម្នាក់ផ្សេងទៀតទេជាអ្នកធ្វើសកម្មភាពនឹងសម្រាប់អ្នកខ្ញុំយកម៉ូតូទៅលាងគឺយើងប្រើ I have my motor clean បន្តទៀតគឺ I have my computer repair ខ្ញុំយកខ្ញុំយកកុំព្យូទ័រទៅជួសជុលមានន័យថាជាងជាអ្នកជួសជុលឲ្យ She's having her house redecorated អូខេនាងនឹងតុបតែងផ្ទះរបស់នាងសារជាថ្មីបន្តមកទៀត in informal Englishwe can replace have by get អញ្ចឹងយើងនៅក្នុងភាសាអង់គ្លេសដែរមិនផ្លូវការយើងប្រើអាចប្រើ get ជំនួស have បានយើងអាចជំនួស have ដោយ get មានថា you get ជំនួស have I have my watch repair ខ្ញុំយកនាឡិកាទៅជួសជុលឬក៏ I get my watch repair អត្ថន័យរបស់វាដូចគ្នាអូខេក្នុងវីដេអូនេះមានប៉ុណ្ណឹង thank you for watching andsubscribe to get the new video. Thank you, goodbye. See you to the next video. Bye.